Exclusive. Yomi Fabiyi goes to Panti to meet Baba Ijesha, says he didn't rape the minor. Nollywood actor and director Yomi Fabiyi goes to Panti police station where the suspect Baba Ijesha is being held and that he denied ever raping the minor. Recall that Baba Ijesha was arrested last week for the defilement of a 14-year-old minor and he has been in police custody since then. The actor has said in an interview that he never supported Baba Ijesha's actions and that was why he went to visit him at the police station to ask for his own side of the story before jumping into conclusions. The actor, on getting to Panti, said he asked the suspect Baba Ijesha if he raped the minor 7 years ago and he said no. He urged him to tell the truth and he still denied ever raping the minor. Yomi then went to tell him that there is a CCTV footage of him raping the girl and he said that a police officer caught him immediately, explaining to him that they never said that Baba Ijesha raped the girl on the CCTV footage. Watch the video.
Of course, when I got to Panti, I need to ask the suspect. I request to see Baba Ijesha myself and they brought him out. I said, sir, with due respect, I've come to check up on you. Is everything fine? I had so and so. Said, of course, it's true what you heard. I said, sir, did you rape this young girl 7 years ago? He said, no. I said, please, tell me the truth. Did you? He said, I never did. I said, do you have rape any? And there is a CCTV footage. The police officer there interrupted immediately. I said, Mr. Yomi, I respect you a lot. Police never said the CCTV was an evidence of rape.